I will march down an empty street like a ship into a
Not really sure
storm.
What you're doing there.
She's my girlfriend.
No surrender, no
Vanessa Woodfield, local vet, and my girlfriend. So watch your tongue.
Just to keep you warm, just to bring you home. I will burn this city down for a diamond.
Gave you another dime. She's the only one who won't actually throttle you.
Keep you safe and sound.
What the hell were you thinking? That you were going to get sent down?
Will you take my hand? We can make our stand. If your world falls apart,
what would they say about you as a mother?
That she's fantastic. The best mom any kid could want. Worried that you're going to regret it if you're not there to see Bales get sent down.
Well, I can't bear the smug look on his face if he doesn't.
We will prove what he is. And we will be him.
How do you find the defendant? Guilty or not guilty?
Guilty.
This is my girlfriend, Vanessa. She'll back me up.
But she didn't do it.
Were you with her at the time?
No, no. I just know she's innocent. But if it's a Mrs. and Mrs. White wedding right after, I'm so not your woman.
Make a dingle of you yet?
Babe, I'm the one meant to take risks around here and be dangerous, not you.
And when I'm with you, I'm just about the best version there is of me. So I'm gonna fight for it.
Any idea how proud I am?
There's just us. And love. And I've got loads. How lucky am I?
I've been suspended for 12 months. I'm not going anywhere. But thanks to you, my girlfriend's gone and put a neck on the line.
It was either that or I'd break you out.
That girl really cares about you.
Me, you know nothing about Vanessa.
I don't know anything about her. Because I wouldn't go and fall in love with someone who didn't love me back, would I?